Hi, my name is Gamma Blob, and welcome back to Pokemon Uranium. Did I pronounce that right? So last time I got my starter Pokemon and had my first battle and won.
Yes.
Now we gotta go to. No, not here. Right here. Yes, there's a bamboo. Hello, Gamma Blob. I want to show you and Theo how to catch a Pokemon. Kind of goes around him. Should be in his house.
Okay.
What?
What did you say to my son? He ran upstairs crying and locked the door behind him. He won't tell me what's wrong, a contestant. I swear if he did anything to hurt him.
So that's how it is.
So he got the Riga starter and he beat him in the battle. I think that explains it. A harsh lesson, to be sure. But losing his son is much part a part of being a tennis winner. It's hard to check.
If I'm with someone, they should be able to learn. Okay!
Thea, come down, sir, sir, the young man!
Come down!
Thea, you can't cry every time I lose a battle. This is part of being a trainer. But is it?
Now I remember his character was, Stone.
But it isn't fair! Gamma got the best starter enemy?
What?
Now I gotta win!
Not against me!
Then you'll have to gush more Pokemon to balance out your team's weaknesses besides the wilderness Pokemon and solo in your other zero. There's no sense of winning a little before you even begin!
Yes, Dad!
No, Theo, I want all this real around to pick you up when you're feeling down, so try and be strong for yourself. Like, yeah! Come below, please be patient when my son looks up to me.
Looks up to me! Yay! I nearly forgot.
Like brilliant?
Yes, exactly. Only your father, Kellen, sent me these and told me to give you. Come to you, but when you've begun your journey, I'm sure it will come in useful. Pocket bad. What's that?
It's a hard to give us. That's indispensable for Pokemon trainers and place music on it.
Music! Ask him. And includes a map of the region, most importantly contains a phone that will allow you to stay in touch with each other and other friends.
Cool. Oh, I got the one.
What?
I'm gonna meet the purpose of the other side, but first to catch up again.
Bye-bye!
Cool, cool.
Why did I say that in his dad's voice? Ah, I'm such an idiot.
We'll talk about it when we bring it back quickly. Gamma Blob, we don't want to give the purpose of waiting to introduce Gamma Blob to you.
Shut up!
I'm the new power plant,
Epsilon. Next name.
Who's that? Perhaps I'll see you there in time. After all, it's the last place Lucille was ever seen. But we're gonna journey Gamma Blob.
Here you are! Let's catch a Pokemon! Hi there, Kimberly. You and Theo are here. It's time to bring your first lesson in the Pokemon trainer and feed Lucia Shade. Now watch closely. Oh, okay! Well, it's not the first time that I'm watching to catch a Pokemon. Although, as you probably already know, I'm having tall grass, so that's not easy. That is not tall! That's the only place you can also find an education, water, and even in cities, you know where the rest of the cities? How? So far, I remember the best thing about it. I'm going to take a few steps in and. Look, it's a wild Chien monk. They're already coming around here. So now is my chance. Get Elitux. This is so new to me. This little guy was the other starter Pungling, you could have. But he's an electric type. What? I think he's taking a shine to me and I'd rather like him too. What? So I'm gonna keep him? Now the next time I see we can be in him.
Just tackle.
Tackle!
Let's we can now spend more chance with him. Pagala! Okay. That's how it's been. Now she and Minecraft are really easy, but you're so good and got a Pokemon that are allowed how to guide your mother if you manage to do this. I'm sorry, it's a big choice. I'm going to be able to do that. I'm going to be able to do that. I'll see how things are for you.
I got a bucket eggs! Pokeball! That does not sound good to me.
That was unnecessary because I want to go to the thing.
Gotta catch him! Oh, I'm gonna catch him all.
If I'm not even gonna pick up some more,
any Pokemon. Magri Town doesn't have one of those, but there's one in Cavalier Town on the other side of one. So, with that said, your lesson is now over.
Oh, but you do have a question due to heal. Let me put my number.
I was just a pet, Professor Bamboo.
I give me a call on so boring!
Ah, let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Yes, thank you. Let's go. I guess I got the strongest shot. I think gonna be the best ever. I can send the Pokemon around and we'll win every battle. It's way of fear.
This is really stressful. Oh, let's see. Can I catch one? Can I? Yep. She is a man. Maybe I should catch one of these.
Squatch!
Okay, that's my time.
This UI is awesome.
Yes! Chin Monk. It's, a chipmunk?
Chip.
Yep, that's nice.
Okay. I six chip. Hell yeah. Spell six.
Okay. So where are we? Route one. What's this? Battle! Hell yeah.
Not a new fighter, huh? I just started too.
And that's how you start a battle. Out and... What the hell is that?
Ember!
Switch! Chip. Come in. What? 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 How? It's good that I'm not doing this long because it would have been dead. Die, 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 die. Yes. No.
Die.
Let's search for more Pokemon. No. No, Chin Man. No, no, no. Nya. 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 Nah. Nah. I need a Pokemon. What the hell? Kabug. What?
Let's just kill it. Hell yeah!
Ooh, I need a flying type. Flying! 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 Yes! Burbee! Why does it look like a water flying to me? Scratch! Please don't die. Yes. Did it just use flash? It comes with flash! Burbee was caught. Let's see. A normal flying. It defends itself by dazzling opponents by flashing its brightly colored plumage. They're known for their elaborate what? So, height 8 inches. Not even a feet. Not even a foot. What is wrong with me? Three pants! Yes! Burbee! It's a bird. Bird shit. Hell yeah. Okay! Got a flying cap.
Hell yeah, I remember this.
No. Let's get more rubber!
Hell yeah.
What? I can't go there. Nah! So we have to go through here. Oh god, no. Oh hey, how do you know my name? How? Die! That burn does not inflict any damage. Please just die. No, please. No back. Pokemon! Bird shit! Come in!
Let's train you.
Do not spark my... Nah. Do not die. Yeah. What?
This is impossible.
Why? No, what? What?
I'm gonna die. Oh god, no. No. Again? Nah. Let's stop. How did I lose?
Nah! That's how that Pokemon Uranium. Please leave a like if you liked this video and comment, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe!